If you remember this guy, he's become a little insufferable since a pretty minor role in a viral-ish video, so into the oven. Did you know there's an oven you can cook food with your kiln-dried hardwood scraps? Call me old-fashioned, but I like the little zest you can get from the scraps with a bit of paint on them.